Hello, this is Panther 836 T28 playing some NHL 09 on the PlayStation 2. Today's American Hockey League matchup is the Houston Aeros versus the San Antonio Rampage. Please like my videos and subscribe to my channel. Houston is in the green jerseys, and San Antonio is in the black jerseys. The NHL affiliate of the Houston Aeros is the Minnesota Wild, and the NHL affiliate of the Rampage is the Florida Panthers. So, pretty much, yeah. So, get ready to see some stuff. Before I do anything, I'm gonna change my vote. Just for safekeeping. But Fable passes it to Merlin, which is intercepted by Stoner. It's denied by Montoya. Stoner still has the puck. Luck now has effect. Denied. They could have scored again. But they didn't. Stoner passes it to Luck, which is passed to Clutter, but he almost scored. Merlin to Nesbitt. That is cleared out. That Beta has the puck. He turns it over. And then Houston Reed turns it over. Pouliot is rolling. Denied by Montoya. He scores! John Howe. Or all. Oh, Becky gets the puck. Oh, Becky scores! 2-0 Houston lead. Saved by Hudobin early. Oh. Carolina is way off. Oh, he's got a man on the side. It is. Denied. Thurman has the puck. Jesse Schultz puts it in for a 3-0 lead for Houston. Hey, Groben holds on to the puck for the faceoff. Oh, what a save. Montoya holds the puck for the faceoff. Almost scored. Hamilton didn't even know he had the puck. Oh, and he's hit away from the puck. Listen. Denied. Butterbuck has it. This one goes wide. Klaus with the puck. And Montoya holds on for the faceoff. Okay. gets it from him. Albers with the puck. Holds on for the face off. Put open. Stop that.